done BCom 45%, and 11 backlogs were clear. Which course is good for me in New Zealand for my better future? So typically, you don't seem very strong. I mean, I'm not being disrespectful, and because you've been honest in sharing your percentages and the fact that you have 11 backlogs, which is, I actually appreciate your honesty. You don't seem very strongly academically orientated. So maybe you have some other interest, because if I give my own example, why I lost interest in my BCom honors when I was studying that is in the second year, I actually got very, very interested in the communication field, in film and television to be precise. You know, I was so taken up by film and television because I did some programs on All India Radio when I was still growing up and back in India. So I went into to the studio along with some of my classmates from college, and so we did some plays and stuff like that on All India Radio, and I was absolutely fascinated by the communications field, you know, broadcast. And that's probably why I sit here and I truly enjoy myself when I'm talking to you guys, because this is practically like one of my core interests is broadcast and that kind of stuff. So you probably did not do very well in your BCom, because number one, like me, maybe you're just not into that subject, or number two, you are not well or something like that. So it's important for you to understand what is your real passion. Like how I understood that my real passion is communication and film and television. So that's where, you know, I realized that was my real passion. So likewise, you will need to understand what it is, because which course is good for you in New Zealand depends on your choice, because like any course could be good in New Zealand. I mean, you could go do a course in diving, deep sea diving, and that might be the course that will get you a job. So we don't know, because your question is so broad. So you will need to nail it down, and I strongly recommend that you speak to us, because sometimes when we're talking to people, you know, when we're interacting with you guys, there's some very interesting things you share about yourself, and sometimes that absolutely tells us that, hey, this guy's actual passionate. For all I know, you might be a 3D animator, or you could be a visual effects artist, or you know, you could be the best tourist guide that New Zealand ever sees. So we don't know. So we'll need to talk to you before we recommend what course would be best suited for you. But it has to be driven by your passion, Sudeep. It cannot be from us. It has to be from you. But once you share your interests and say, hey, look, I like travel. I like movie making. I like education. Or I like to, you know, work with children. If you tell us a few things, then based on that, we can come and put some, options in front of you. You can look at those papers and say, yep, I like this particular thing, and then you can get into that. But generally, if you're saying, no, I would rather stick to my commerce side of things, then the best option would be to do a course in business. And like I keep saying, just do a generic business course, which has got all the components of business. And then eventually you'll be able to settle into one of those aspects of business. All right. So